Greetings, this is the Miss Moonshine Foliage Report live from Vermont, October 11th, 2024. I would say this is mid-central, lower central Vermont. Not much color, and what color there is fairly brown. I feel this is probably due to something climate change related. Summer's too hot, not sure, gonna look that up. But this is the D&H train track. It's Delaware and something, now converted into a no motorized vehicles path. Gotta love that. Off to meet my brothers who are here ahead of me and do the old mishpacha thing. But hey, I got orange shirt on, so there's your fall foliage color.